What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the forest. Now, I thought I'd try something a bit different, so I've set a load of traps down all around my base. It turns out they can actually climb up these bloody platforms, so I've defended it all the way to the hilt. I've gone all the way around it with brick walls, happy birthday traps. I've put Molotovs, everything down. Do you know what? I've been in a bad day. I've just recorded a last episode of something, and it turns out it didn't record any sound whatsoever. So I'm in the mood of killing some cannibals now. I've put loads of deadfall traps, noose traps. Now I put that path down. Just a simple fact is that's like a safety area. It's basically for me because I'll forget where I put the traps. So I can walk up there, no problems whatsoever. I have got a load more traps to put down, but at the moment I'm just in the mood to kill some cannibals. Just one of them days where everything has to go wrong. And put some more school lamps down. Make it look all nice and pretty in the dark. Come on, I need some cannibals to butcher. Where are you all? I don't need you. You're everywhere. Every time I try and build something. See, I put walls all around the post, doubled them up. I've got happy birthday traps all the way up the sides, so there's no one sneaking in on me. Oh, seriously, I'm out of sticks. I'll be back for you. There's only 11 days before the next update, which should be more about the storyline, I'm hoping. I'd find Timmy. That's why I haven't played much around the island, because I want to wait till the update comes. I caught a rabbit. One at the moment. I'm going to catch some more. See how my garden's doing. Got it, no seeds. Right, let's go get some sticks. Can I lock the door? Thank you. Keep them out for now. See, I'll pour a few new straps down here. Some more happy birthdays around here. Some solid brick walls. Happy birthdays in between. I love them traps. Plenty of deadfalls. More noose traps. Molotovs and explosives. See if they get through this. To be fair, they deserve to kill me. I hear you. Come on, let's play. Oh, you son of a bitch. You want some? Come on, you bitch. Where the fuck did they come from? Catch me off guard. Right, you lot are definitely getting toasted. Let's light this bitch up. really. Oh, come on. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, let's have a son of a bitch gun. Got a minute to shit me up. Yeah, join your mate. Oh, come on. Thank you. Right, anybody else want to have a try? Fucking bring it on. It's a fucking sticks. Sons of bitches. Start. How many meat I could put down? Nothing. Not a thing. Can't put a leg down. No. I wonder if I can upgrade my spear. Can't remember how. No. Three bones? Yes. More like it. Where the hell are they all? Feathers. Tempted to put a rope up there. So if they're going to climb it or not. So can't get around this way. I'll put a gate over there to block them all. Son of a bitch. They're fast. I'm trying to think of the best way of luring them out. Give me a rabbit. Oh, he's... Well, I want to test, see if they can climb up this platform there. Because I haven't really tried it yet. Well, they're not going through there. Through and up. One on. Starting to look good. Come on, guys, where are you? I just want to see some traps. I see you. Come on, boys. Free meal. Let's put another lantern down. This is typical. Right, that's it. Equip. What's up? Pissed off because I knocked your forest down. Shit. Come on. Really? You fucking climb up there, I would kick the ever loving shit out of you. Oh, it's set one off. How did he get through there? Surely he didn't just follow the path. Shortcut. You son of a bitch. Two traps, no body. How did he get there? Get some energy. Well, that's locked. I'm gonna have to go looking. I'm gonna piss you off. As you can see, there's a lot of trees been chopped. Come on, guys, knocking down all your stuff. Let's go. going down upright there. Come on. I'm gonna try some traps out. So where the hell did he go? I do believe I've found him. Well, whatever that trap works. God, they're so hard to cook. Thank you. Okay, still twitching. Any other traps been triggered? Nope, still good. Come on guys, get night time. Change the filter. It's already on super, just checking. It's like Christmas up here. I see you running across. Let's have some fun. It's time to go drinking, something to eat. Kick your asses again after. Fill this up. Happy days. Seriously cold. Sit down, relax. Take a load off. Oh, grenade dropping down here. Yes, did it. Oh, got one. I got to admit, that was an impressive shot. Come on, guys, I'll barbecue the rest of you. Really? How did that miss? Oh. What? Shut up. Come on. Oh, just hit a trap. And another. Man, I suck at this bow. How did that miss? Oh, there's one dead on there, I can see. Really? Right, reset the traps. Get him again. Just get some bone armor. I'll do for now. Don't move. Hey. Son of a bitch. You dead? Fuck knows. Okay. Get out my trap. You just wasted a Molotov trap, you dick. I can't reset it. Alright, you're staying there. Screw you. Well, I know the traps are working well. Oh, you are shitting me. You just set every fucking trap off. Holy shit. Fucking hell. That was a bit extreme for one cannibal night, but you admit, that's fucking funny. Stay there a minute. Oh, I need some more sticks. You coming, boy? Bring it on, bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake. It'd take the cookie lot. Let's have some fun. The fuck am I eating? Come on, motherfucker. That's got a sting. Sake sticks. Where the hell's that rope going? Come on, bitch. Shit. You shit me the fuck up. Fucking stay down, bitch. Well, I think I've tested out my traps enough today. I'm impressed. Seems to be a lot better than it was before, so tell me what you guys think. Put some more traps down. See what we can do in the game. Fuck off. Because yeah, I'm enjoying this now. Apart from the fact they've blown all my bloody explosives up. Stay there. Anybody else want some? No. Well, he definitely ain't cooking. Now he is. What the fuck does it take to cook these? Jesus, that shit me up then. What the fuck are we coming back to life? Come back for you. Down in this trap. No. Nope. Well, so far it seems to work. There's only odd one or two getting through. Make some more armor. No. Guys, just do me a favour, tell me what you think. What should I do? Move bases? Put some more defences up, kill some more. Oh man. I've got to get some more fucking logs now. Yeah, anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here. I've had a blast. So guys, tell me what you think. What should we do? Put some more traps in? Catch him some more? Let me know. Anyone got any more ideas? Or any more games I can play? Anything. I'm all for it. If you like this, just press that like button. If you don't worry about it. If you want to subscribe, I'm doing more of the forest and some other games between work. So yeah, anyway guys, thanks for watching, and I'll definitely see you in the next one. Goodbye.